station buildings in the world. The original St. Alphege's Church was dedicated to Alphege, the Archbishop of Canterbury, and reputedly marks the spot where he met his death at the hands of Viking raiders in 1012. The second church constructed on this site was built in 1290, and it was here that Henry VIII was baptized in 1491. The current St. Alphege's Church dates back to 1718. Greenwich Market has had a royal charter since 1700. From Thursday to Sunday, its cobblestones are packed with traders' stalls, selling arts, crafts, antiques, and collectibles. Every weekend, there is a big variety of fresh food available in the market, including sushi, salad, and stalls selling regional meat and cheese from different countries. And don't miss the stall selling the wonderful homemade chocolate cake. The Covered Crafts Market specializes mainly in handmade jewelry and accessories, wooden toys, model ships, trendy clothes made by young designers. The markets are a major attraction for visitors and locals, giving the streets and alleyways of Greenwich an extra buzz at weekends and bank holidays. At the gateway to the World Heritage Site of Greenwich sits the Cutty Sark, probably the most famous ship in the world. Built in 1869, she is the only surviving tea clipper still in existence. In May 2007, the Cutty Sark was badly damaged by fire. Thankfully, the ship was undergoing restoration work at the time, and about 50% of the ship had already been removed, including the iconic figurehead and the mast, so it could have been a whole lot worse. The Greenwich Foot Tunnel runs under the River Thames between Cutty Sark Gardens and Island Gardens on the Isle of Dogs. It is 1,217 feet in length and approximately 50 feet deep. Its original purpose was to allow South London residents to work in the docks on the Isle of Dogs. Designed by Sir Alexander Binney, the tunnel was opened on the 4th of August 1902 at a cost of £127,000 and is lined with 200,000 glazed white tiles. The circular entrance buildings are similar both sides of the river and contain a lift and a long spiral flight of stairs. It is open 24 hours a day, although the lifts do not always operate. Just down the River Thames from Greenwich is the world's second largest movable flood barrier at Woolwich Reach. The purpose of the barrier is to prevent London being flooded by an exceptionally high tide flowing out from the sea. It only needs to be raised for the duration of the high tide. At low tide, it can be opened to release water flowing down the Thames, which backs up behind it. The five main gates which comprise the barrier are each as high as a five-story building and as wide as the opening of Tower Bridge. Each gate is operated by its own electrically powered hydraulic pack, which are housed immediately below the stainless steel roofs. When fully open, the semicircular gates are set flush into the riverbed in concrete sills so as not to cause any obstruction. This is Greenwich, where the past meets the future.